I don't want to alarm you, but there may be a boogeyman or boogeymen in the house.